Season 1's a bit weird. It got off to a low start, but its numbers eventually went
pretty good. Like, BFA Season 4 started with almost a million runs, but Shadowlands Season 3, the one that we're currently on, is only a little bit over 500K. So that means, like, half as many people are playing now as compared to the way... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, bro. Like, that's so bad.